The music of Ukraine plays an important role in our orchestra's repertoire, and we'd like to present our next piece by a contemporary arranger which captures the multi-ethnic character of Western Ukraine. And it's played by a talented lady whose own family roots go back to that very region. Please welcome our clarinet soloist, Pat Scherago.
Thank you.
get to the next piece in our second half, I'd like to tell you a little bit more about the instruments that you see up here. Now, we showed you the little teeny balalaika, and that's actually called the prima balalaika. Prima balalaikas, can you see? The next size, we have the secundas. We have the altos, bass, and everybody's favorite, the contrabass. Now that's what we're named for, but another vital part of the orchestra is, of course, the domer section. There are four different types of these, and they have either three or four strings. They're similar to the mandolin, and there are four types, as I said. There's the primas, the altos, the tenor, and the bass. There's no contrabass domer. In the middle here, we have a somewhat unusual type of instrument. It's called the goosely. It's kind of like a giant auto harp, and the instrumentalist will play the notes that they want to play on with their left hand on kind of a little piano keyboard-like thing over here, and they'll strum with a pick on the arse notes. Victor, can you give us a run? We also have a couple of traditional sections. We have the woodwind section that you have heard our solos from. We have the clarinet, oboe, and flute. There's the people. We have our percussion section, which also includes our youngest member, Bavara. And then in the back here, we have the accordions and the bions. So let's see the accordions first. And then on the left here, we have something called a bion. And you'll see that it's got little buttons on it instead of keys. And that allows the instrumentalist to play with a little bit more dexterity and very, very complicated patterns. So putting all of these together, we'd like to do our next piece for you, Fantasy on the Folk Song.